This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X1 2-in-1 Gen 10. You'll need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface, use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Make sure to disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting at the hinges, use a non-metallic pry tool to unclip the cover and remove the cover from the system. Loosen two captive screws on the bracket. The captive screws do not come out of the bracket. Do not try to remove them. Remove the bracket with thermal pad from the drive. Carefully pull the M.2 solid-state drive from the slot. Insert the M.2 solid-state drive into the slot on the system board. Lower the bracket with thermal pad into place onto the drive. Tighten two captive screws to secure the drive and bracket in place. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.